Well, he was a great guy, but I think one of the things that he would want to be known as, I'm just a regular guy who did uncommon things. He would not like to see himself made into some type of mythical character that you had to be in order to be successful. He said, no, I'm just a common guy. I did things because I focused on what needed to be done. And it was also fun. It was fun to work with him. He had a lot of ideas. He may give you 10 of them, and maybe one of them might be a good idea, but he kept coming. They kept coming with ideas and ideas and ideas, and that was great. And he had a lot of unique factors that affected all of us. And so I think, thank you, it was good.
If I could say anything to Mr. K, I would say thank you very much for the investment that you gave to me. You changed my entire life. The fabric of my life is totally different than anything it could have been if I wouldn't have had the opportunity to be a part of your legacy. And so I appreciate how much you care about people, and I appreciate how much you cared about me.
It always amazes me how much Mr. Kauffman has influence on Kansas City, just driving around, and how often you hear his name. You don't often hear one person's name in other cities as much as you hear his and ours. So without having Mr. Kauffman for our city, I often wonder how wonderful our city would be, because of him, there are so many things to come see and do right here in the middle of the town.
I think he left us a priceless legacy. And I think also, I think it was very clear his beliefs and his three or four principles. And it's something we can remember, repeat, and understand. And I think it resonates, and it will, hopefully forever.
A big part of me would want to tell him that I hope that I did right by him. I hope that he can look at me and some of the decisions that I've made and hope that he can see that, hey, this guy, this is what I had in mind when I started this program, that someone like him could matriculate in a different path and continue to do something good in the world. But the biggest would be thank you.
It feels incredible because so much of what we do day in and day out, we're at the core values of what Mr. Kauffman believed. And so to be in Kansas City, in his hometown, in a school named after him, truly feels like we are not only living out his legacy, but our students are creating their own legacy. And they are taking what Mr. Kauffman believed and loved about the city, and they're making it their own. And what's exciting about that is all of our students have a shot to be the next Mr. Kauffman.
All of the money in the world cannot solve problems unless we work together. And if we work together, there is no problem in the world that can stop us as we seek to develop people to the highest and best potential.
This work and research was funded by the Ewing Marion Kauffman Foundation. The contents of this publication are solely the responsibility of the grantee.